Hello everyone, we the students of Garda Institute of Technology from Civil Department presenting you our final year project Stabilization of Lateritic Soil by using Alkazyme. The team members are Sonal Navle, Chavruti Pangale and myself Shamika Pavaskar. The project was performed under the guidance of Professor Nagraj Koppa sir. This project mainly highlights the need of stabilization of soil and how we can achieve it by using Alkazyme. These are the points that we are going to cover in our presentation: introduction, objectives, material required, methodology, conclusion, and scope of work. So let's start with introduction. What is soil stabilization? Soil stabilization is the process of improving the strength and durability of soil. Necessity of soil stabilization is, in Konkan belt, we are facing lots of problem in soil. Most of the area in Konkan do not have access to all weather roads and hence have a tough time during the monsoon. So to increase the durability of the road, we aim to determine the strength behavior of lateritic soil using Alkazyme. What is Alkazyme? Alkazyme is a type of bioenzyme which is formulated from the vegetable and fruit extract. It reacts with the organic matter in the soil to form cementitious material, and a treated soil become water resistant and also increase sap bearing capacity. Objectives of our project are: first, to study the effect of Alkazyme on the lateritic soil. Second, to study the effect of varying dosage of Alkazyme on strength and other characteristics of lateritic soil. Third is to improve the index and engineering properties of lateritic soil. And fourth is to improve the bearing capacity of lateritic soil by using Alkazyme. The material we use are lateritic soil, which is rich in iron and aluminium and formed in hot and wet tropical areas of the country. Usually poor in lime, potash and magnesium content. Second is Alkazyme. Alkazyme is a white color powder which improves strength and durability of soil. The methodology of project is, we first collected the soil sample by using core cutter method and determine index and engineering properties of lateritic soil such as grain size distribution, dry density, moisture content, specific gravity, liquid limit and plastic limit. Also, the CBR test was performed under soaked and unsoaked condition by taking different doses of Alkazyme, that is 0.1, 0.2 and 0.3% for 4.5 kg soil sample respectively. Now we will take a look on how the CBR test is performed. First, we took 4.5 kg of lateritic soil and mixed with 15% water. Then we fixed the extension collar and the base plate to the mold and inserted the spacer disc over the base plate, and the filter paper was placed on top of spacer disc. Then compacted the mixed soil in the mold using light compaction. The mix was filled in 3 equal layers and each layer being given by 56 blows by the 2.48 kg rammer. Then remove the collar and soil was trimmed off. Then remove the base plate and the displacer disc. Then the weight of the mold with compacted soil was recorded and clamped the base plate onto it. Then we placed the mold assembly on the penetration testing machine. Then seat the penetration piston at center of specimen. Set the stress and strain dial gauge to read 0. Then load is applied on the piston at the rate of about 1.25 mm per minute. Then the readings at 0.5 mm to 5 mm penetration were recorded. The same procedure was adopted with addition of Alkazyme for soak and unsoak conditions. But for soak condition, the CBR mold was kept in the water for 96 hours. The conclusion of our project is, from the result, we have found that addition of Alkazyme in soil as admixture impact properties on soil. Majorly, Alkazyme plays important role in the bearing capacity of soil. We have found that optimum dosage of Alkazyme in soil is 0.05 to 0.1% and If we exceed the doses of alkazyme above the optimum level, we observe that CBR value of soil decrease. The result also indicates 60% and 40% of increase in the bearing capacity value of soil in both unsoaked and soaked conditions by comparing without addition of alkazyme in soil. Finally, we concluded that due to heavy rainfall in Konkan belt, pavement surface are getting alligator cracks on the surface. Hence, by using alkazyme in subbase of pavement, which improve the property up to 40 to 60% in CBR. Lastly, let's talk about the future scope of our project. Due to poor soil properties of lateritic soil, the roads in Konkan region are subjected to cracks and hence decrease the durability of road. If we add alkazyme in the soil, it will increase the bearing capacity of soil and the roads built on the subbase will be more durable and require less maintenance. Thank you.